any time you want to, you want me to hold the bike.
Okay.
I'm gonna grab it. You just.
Ah, okay.
And then they just shoot down across the road. Quite low as well, it's like quite surprising. I watched them when they were building it and testing it.
Mm-hmm. Sorry.
When we get the other side of it, it looks amazing.
That's for sure.
We're lucky, we only live down the road from it.
Yeah. Look at the cable car. Stansha, Capital Commons. Yeah?
You just tell me anytime you want to leave the
store. Okay, hello.
It looks crazy how low it goes across the road.
Yep. I was like this one last time. So this is the old.
Yeah,
truss.
This is the original. Sakuragachu was the first ever station in Japan, but it wasn't called Sakuragachu. It was Yokohama Station. And these are the old railway lines, but they moved the station, so these became obsolete. But these go. These are the ones that go all the way to Hammerhead. You know the ones we saw near Quebec Bridge.
Yes.
This would go all the way to Hammerhead. They had loading docks. So what they would do is they would load from there onto the trains, and the crane would bring all the cargo. It's just industrialization. They don't give a fuck about people getting around. They just want to get their stuff to the factories.
Yeah, it's good.
Hey, hi, hello, where you go?
Fine.
You can chuck your hoodie in my bag anytime you want.
No, I don't have any of that side. It's just the hoodie.
What do you mean? You're naked?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, well, what we can do is, you can wear this t-shirt and I'll just wear this.
No, it's not. I'm not. It's not.
It's not. 100 days and for this. Do you want to go on that side? Or on this
side? Okay. Love, when you're off to your work, I gotta have a cycle with
really?
The bike.
Okay, do you want to cycle down to work with me?
Yeah.
And then you just, you can cycle down to Wrinkle Park and just have a walk along and stuff.
Yes.
And I can meet you when I finish my down here.
Yes.
I finish work about 9:15 or something.
Okay.
I'll meet you down Wrinkle Park about 9:30 or something like that.
It's an amazing image.
pack some picnics. No, let's not do picnic food. I feel fucked after that.
Yeah.
We'll just hang out for a while. So the good.
Just hang out, lad.
We'll have a walk along. It's nice and warm.
That's why you wanted me to do it, you bitch.
What?
See if I can film that.
Do you want to go past, through Hammerhead Mall and continue down to the red brick buildings and all the way to your master?
Yes.
Okay. Seems to be okay, so... We'll sit in your master and check out the footage, see what it looks like, yep?
Yeah.
It's all nanny. Careful of people here, love. Thank you. We're not meant to cycle through here, but I think we'll be all right late at night, yeah? Down this side a bit more. Let me get the front here. Check. I got it. So we can get a view of like. Nice, isn't it? Check out Marine Tower, love. It looks great.
Yes.
How cool is that? Should we do down to the end and back, just so we can show off the red brick buildings? Here? Okay. And the Bay Bridge.
Wow, Bay Bridge.
Ah, here's a security guy. Okay. Fuck off. Breaking the law. So there's a guy stays there all fucking night just to say you can't ride your bike here. That's sad. Should we try?
Yeah.
See if we get security'd out. Stay on the left hand side. Watch for these people. Check out Osanbashi, love. Looks nice. just going to do a circle, so it takes like a view of all of it. We can't cycle in the park at night, but I don't think there's going to be people there to stop us. So do you want to cycle into the park so we can film the park?
Yes.
And then sit down, yep? Okay. Let's see how we go. I'm going to do a circle just so I can get the view back there, because it's quite nice. I'm just going to turn around and do the view back there, yep? Give me a bit of space, because I might brake quickly if this car's... Yep. Oh, this is new, love. All of this. It's like a bar now. Do you want to go along the front or just down here?
Here.
Yep, okay. Then we're not dodging people, it's easier, I think. We'll go to the far end, turn around and find a seat. Cool, eh? I can't wait to see it. I want to see what it looks like. I'm really curious. The tower looks nice, doesn't it?
It's like in Seoul, South Korea. They have like that.
Really?
Yeah. What do you call that one?
Tower? Marine Tower. That's Marine Tower. That's just like, it's not a lighthouse, but it's a bit like a lighthouse. It's, you know, it's a thing that ships can steer by and look at and know where they're at. Because this used to be a big port. Should we see if we can do a lap of the Rose Garden? I don't know if we'll be able to see anything in there, but let's give it a try, shall we? Well, we'll find out. We'll go right here, yep. Smells lovely, doesn't it? We'll go to the end. Oh no, we'll cut through here. No, go to the end. Take a left, go to the end of there. Come up the ramp, and then we'll find a seat and look at the footage, yeah? Let's go up here, sweetheart. Should we get a seat a little bit further, or is here okay?
Here is
okay. Okay. That's it.
Well done, Liz.
Well done, isn't it?
Ooh. Let's get a shot of that all the way along there. Looks great, yeah.
Do you want a little farther?
Well, I mean, it's wherever you fancy, love. It's a bit bright there for you.
Yeah.
Let's go further down. No, that's all right. I thought the same.